wherever it is possible, wherever in a village, in a neighborhood, in a town, in a city, where you have a few meditators, Vipassana meditators living together, and you can find a place where at least once a week you can join together, sit and meditate Vipassana. A joint meditation once a week is very helpful, but that is wherever it is possible. Say, whole week there was some storm in your life and you could not meditate properly, not even anapana. You can't feel any sensations, your mind is so unbalanced. And then at the weekend, you sit with a few Dhamma brothers and Dhamma sisters, the atmosphere gets charged with the vibration of Vipassana, and your battery gets charged because of that, and you can practice very well, and the whole week, next week, you are strong enough. So this weekly sitting has given wonderful results in many cases, but that is wherever it is possible.